Hello. Okay. God, I'm so awkward. Like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do in the beginning of these. It's so awkward. I guess I can start. Well, Allison says she's ready, so that must mean everyone's ready. Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna start, 'cause I don't. Yeah, I am. That's me. I'm rebranding. Okay, I'm just gonna start. I don't know what to say in the beginning of things. Oh, I guess I could say that like half of these songs were not actually requested, because I just didn't get a lot of song requests this time. But if you would like to request a song, there should be a link on my channel somewhere. So, yeah. Okay, now I can start. Oh, you heard what they say. Oh, the more things change, the more they stay the same. Ain't that a shame? I've been good for some time. I'd be lying if I said that you ain't on my mind. Trying to give it some time. Feeling like I'm running. The chance to say, I can say that loving you is easy. I don't need to prove a single thing. Somewhere along the way, I guess you got under my skin. I put all my cards out on the table. You ain't ever gonna show your hand. I would rather hold you close and try to understand. Morning sun, morning high. Oh, I think this haze is for now my best disguise. Need to think about why. What you say? Okay, I'm trying something new this time, and I am gonna... This gonna work? Aha! Yes! I'm checking off the songs that I've already sung. So there you go. And I forgot to turn on my reverb. But that's okay. I will do it next time. Yeah, fancy. Okay. Water break. Bytrain would like to say he likes your voice. Thank you, Bytrain. All right. I shall do the next song. The SFE tracksuit outfit. Z we use. Wait, I don't know how to say the name. Zuiyu says hello, and I say hello back to them, and I ask them how to say it, cause yeah. Okay. Next song. Yeah, also a lot of these songs are very chill, so I don't know, if you're trying to go to sleep right now, this is a good chance to go to sleep, I guess.
Don't overthink this is love.
love. Maybe it's just a crush. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair. I hope what I feel is enough. Maybe this is just lust. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair, yeah. I wanna know. I wanna know how to feel, what to feel, what's right. I never know, cause when it gets real, I just run away and hide from you. From you, from you. So when I'm gonna know what to feel inside, baby, maybe it's just all in my head. So don't overthink, this is love. Maybe it's just a crush. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair. I hope what I feel is enough. Maybe this is just lust. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair, yeah. And I just want a good time. Am I wrong for that? No. Am I wrong for that? No, no. And is it not the right time? But what's the wrong in that? Oh, am I wrong for that? No. So don't overthink, this is love. Maybe it's just a crush. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair. I hope what I feel is enough. Baby, this is just lust. Baby, is this your love affair? Love affair, yeah, yeah.
Yay, okay. Checked off. Cool. Do I have a donation button? I set up like a donation like link on my channel. So I think it just takes you to like a donation page and then you can donate if you want. It's not necessary. I don't do this for the money. I do it for the art. You know? Okay. Also, like, should I be saying the people who follow me? Because Lillian Park just followed me. And I'm really surprised she got that name. Like, how many Lillian Parks are there? I feel like there's a lot. Anyways. In next song. Maybe it's a sign to start streaming myself. I mean, maybe. Do it. Maybe you can play some League of Legends. Maybe you can play with Robin. Next song is called California. Shout out to everyone in California, I guess. You know, I wouldn't be a very good MC. I don't think I should ever do that in my life. Okay. I'm just gonna sing. That's all I'm good for.
I've been running, got so many stories to tell. Ain't no one to tell them to. Just call to let you know I'm coming. Right around this bend in California. Yeah, the star above the clouds to light my way. She said, oh boy, you think too much about tomorrow. I got my money in the back, like I know what you wanna say about someone like me. Skinny ass frame, size 11 Nike. Bitch, I'm playing Marvin in the back, like I know, I know. I've seen you. Just called to let you know I'm coming. Right around this bend in California. Yellow star above the clouds to light my way. She said, oh boy, you think too much about tomorrow. 'Cause she's the only thing you to pass the day, 'cause she's the only thing, she's the only thing. Like I know, I know, I know. Nobody knows you, girl. Like I know, I know, I know.
Took me to California with that song. Yeah. Yeah. Would be nice to be in California and not in the snow. Except I actually love the snow, so. It'd be nice to go someday once the coronavirus is over. Yeah, maybe when I get vaccinated, like next year. Okay. I enjoy snow, but not single digit temps. I feel that. Can we have snow without the cold? I'm down. If only. Okay. Next up, Ariana Grande. Keep me in your orbit. Well, I know I'm a hard one to please. Give it too much importance. My love will have you fall to your knees. I tell him this too often. No better than to bark up my tree just to me to fall and leave. I'd rather just watch you smoke and drink, yeah. Steering clear of any headaches to start. And if we're being honest, I'd rather your body than half of your heart. But jealous written comments that come when you let them, them feelings that I don't want. I never let them know too much. Hate getting too emotional. Is a curse, make you head over shoes. Head over shoes. Let's put them topics to bed and go fuck on the roof, just to say that we did. And you keep insisting I listen to your proposition. I dismiss them all, no offense, yeah. Steering clear of any headaches to start. And if we're being honest, I'd rather your body than half of your heart. Or jealous written comments that come when you let very mellow set list, relatively speaking. Also very explicit. There's a lot of bad words. This song would have been really nice with like harmonies, but I can't do that live, so. Okay. Back check. Yeah, but then it's like I have to like keep tempo and I'm like pretty bad at that, so I am not good at keeping a beat, especially if I'm playing guitar and singing at the same time. So, and I don't know if anyone wants to like hear me sing over like myself live. I don't know if that would be weird. Okay. Next song. If you were not surrounding me with your energy, I don't wanna be there. Don't wanna be anywhere, any place that I can't feel you. I just wanna be near you. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves. We always need each other. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I swear I could, I swear I'd go back, make everything all better. It's the things that you say, it's the way that you pray. Pray on my insecurities. I know you're feeling me. I know sometimes I do wrong, but hear the words of this song. When I go, I don't stay gone for long. Don't know what's going on. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves. We always need each other. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I could, I swear I'd go back. Everything all better home. I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home. I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home. I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home. I'm coming back home to you. I'm coming back home. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Sometimes it gets unhealthy. Can't be by ourselves. We always need each other. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I swear I could go back, make everything all better. messed up those lyrics, but that's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Okay. Okay. Oh, girl, I have this all pulled up. There's no way. Dude, even when I performed for like in college and stuff, I still brought lyrics and chords. Like, I can't. My memory is so bad. Yeah, now knowing that, you're like, wow, it's really embarrassing if she messes up. And it is, guys, it is. Okay. Wait. Okay, yeah. Okay. This is the first requested song of the set. Crazy. Those, all of the songs I just sang, I just chose. And I had to dig up, like, English songs I wanted to sing because I get a lot of requests in other languages, which is fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's just hard. It's a little hard to learn and also like perform all in the same night. It takes a lot of concentration. Anyways. They're also like more chill songs, so I'm like, oh, I can just like warm up for the harder songs. Okay. But this next song was a request and it was in English. Crazy. Who would have thought? There's a lot of songs to learn. I mean, like I said, I don't memorize the things, so it's kind of just like, eh, not really. Like, I don't have to, like, memorize it. But yes, it is, it's a lot to, like, have ready to go, I guess. Also, I took, like, the music IQ test quiz thing that's, like, some, like, Harvard music theory students or something, like they made it, and apparently my melody recognition, something like that, is really bad. So, or not really bad, but it's like average-ish. So I was like, basically it's kind of hard for me to remember melodies, which is weird, because yeah, there's a music IQ test. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna brag about myself. Yeah, wait, I wonder if I can find it. Music IQ test. Oh yes, the music lab. I think it's this. Can I send this? There we go. Okay. Yeah, it has like three different send it to party. Okay. It has different like categories. And oh, also like disclaimer, it's basically based on like gathered data. So like data that they gathered through the test. So naturally the overall results for like the data set that they have is going to skew like higher because like the types of people who are taking the test are probably musically inclined or musicians. So naturally, the average score is gonna be probably like higher than the average of the whole population. Also, it's Western centric, so if you listen to a lot of like Eastern music, you might not, like, it might be harder for you because you just don't like them, like keys and melodies and stuff are like different. So if you don't do well on it, it doesn't mean you're not like musically smart. It just, it could mean that you grew up listening to non-Western music. It can mean a lot of things. Okay, that's it. That's my disclaimer. Cool. I get a little break from singing by lecturing. Okay. Hydration breaks, yes. Everyone, drink some water. Stay hydrated.
Struck by your
just donated. And she shakes salt into my tea. TYTY. Wow. This is my first donation. I'm so honored. Okay. Band foot only because of their name. Okay. I didn't want to put feet on the spot, but we did notice feet in the chat. Like, the first time. I don't want to put them on the spot, though. Okay. Guys, you can't just harass someone for their just because of their name. Okay, never mind. Maybe you can. That's fine. Gonna move on. Wait. Pause. Is pause not like more questionable? Or okay, anyways. I'm not gonna think about it. Huh. Okay. Oh yeah! The check mark. A revolutionary invention. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Copy. Okay. All right, next song. What? You have my stream on the TV, bro? No, please. That's so scary. Okay. All right. Let's talk about the next song. If you don't recognize the song based on the name, you're gonna recognize it probably once I get to the chorus. And yeah, someone did request this, and it's kind of embarrassing having to sing it. I'm gonna sing it very seriously because it's actually a pretty romantic song, I think. It's a nice song, but it doesn't, like, from now on, it's going to always be a meme, so yeah. If you want to sing along to the chorus, you should do that so I don't feel extremely awkward. Also, 'tis a shame. I don't think Humphrey is here, so I believe he was excited about this? I don't know. This song reminds me of the homeland. Yes. Okay. Let's all imagine ourselves going back to the homeland. 三七像草原广阔，苍苍风雨不能阻隔，总有云开日出时候，荒藏阳光照耀你我，曾经像梅花开过，冷冷冰雪不能淹没，就在最冷枝头绽放，看见春天走向你我，雪花飘小小，天地一片苍茫，一剪寒梅傲立雪中，只为一人飘香，爱所爱无怨无情，倘有心间。Okay, yeah. I'm not doing two choruses. That was extremely hard to do without laughing. Is this really what you want? Is that really what you want? Oh God. All right, I'm revealing this because I'm upset, but Allison, who requested this song, also requested Panda, like that old song by Designer, the one that was popular like 5 years ago or something. My mom said it was beautiful. Oh my God, no one wants to hear me sing that. No one. No person. My train says he will tip $10 if you rap Panda. Yo, you all have a problem. You have a problem. A guest appearance for Panda Adlibs. Oh, Soup Suvin coming in the chat. Made an account just for this. I appreciate that. I really do. Well, no, I think you can get memeier. Piao, piao. Okay, listen. It's actually a beautiful song. It's about, like, I'm pretty sure it's about, like love and withstanding, like, any obstacles. Like, you, like, this is, like, a real, like, a singing song. I can't do Panda. That's not happening. Okay, if any of you have watched Atlanta, there's, like, this bit where, like, some girl on YouTube covers a rap song, acoustically and like sing-song-y, and it's really cringe. And previous to that, I was like, I mean, I would do that maybe. And then I saw that shit and I was like, I'm never doing that. How offensive. Okay. Anyways. Oh, I got a new follow. I'm gonna shout it out now. Steinsky has followed me. Thank you, Steinsky. Okay, what's next? Soup Subin has followed me as well. Thanks, Soup Subin. Okay. Enough memeing. Man, how? Yeah, cat bug! It was one of the, like, default available ones. So. You know, I didn't really think this through. I don't know how I'm gonna go from, like, that to this. Just have to do it. Okay, this wasn't requested. I just wanted to do the song because recently I rewatched Violet Evergarden, and this is the ending song for that anime, so I just felt like doing it. Also, Violet Evergarden, really good. It made me cry. Both times. Made me cry both times. Oh, just beautiful. It's like so many beautiful stories. Okay. Oh, that's not right.
Anata no koe ga michishirube. Ichiwa no tori ga Kawari, toku o sanai kiyoku wa. つだけあなたの幸せ優しさで
Sorry guys, my alarm went off in the middle of that. Ah! Okay. I need to check mark. Okay. This next song was also not requested. Yeah, I guess most of this set list was chosen by me. I'm torturing myself. But I just really like these songs, and I don't know. I just wanted to share them with everyone. Okay. This next song is called 25 because I'm 25, so I have to cover it while I'm 25. Otherwise, it wouldn't mean anything. Bars. Okay. Gotta get into Korean mode.
25 어쩔 땐 난 커버리기 싫은데 고민 없던 날처럼 time I try to fly high 그 말 그런 모든 게 성연하게 그려져 Oh yeah, yeah, yeah Oh yeah, yeah, yeah 느려지는 걸음도 가볍게 느껴져 햇살을 비칠 때 그림자로 짙어져 새파랗게 물을 오늘 오지네 너 모든 게 쏟아져 눈 넘쳐 잠시 뜨거워 네 앉아 익숙해져 버린 지금도 나쁘지 않아 버금한 바람도 불어오니까 어쩔 땐 난 커버리기 싫은데 꿈임 없던 날처럼 내 얘기하고 싶은데 어려워 I wanna take a look around And every time I try to fly high 꿈을 그런 모든 게 속연하게 그려져 Oh yeah, yeah, yeah Oh yeah, yeah, yeah 느려지는 걸음도 가볍게 느껴져 고양이와 아름다운 백억하게 차은 억서 이리저리 늘어놓은 미니 어쩜 고양이와 아름다운 백억하게 차은 억서 이리저리 늘어놓은 미니 어쩜
Does this mean you're gonna cover IU's palette sometime? No. No. That song too hard, so I'm good. I'm not doing that. Oh, Stormlight Shadow has followed me. Thanks, Stormlight Shadow. You have a very cool name. But yeah, I think palette is actually too hard. I can try singing it. I'll see, but probably not. It just seems too hard. Okay. Oh, yes, okay. We're almost there. Three more songs. Okay. This next song is called Song Request. That is not a typo. Rap GD's part in palette. Guys, how many times do I have to tell you this? It's not cool to cover raps. It's not okay. Okay, like, in that last song, 25, like, that wasn't even rapping. But like, some of those parts go so fucking fast. Like, I can't. Blah, blah, blah. My mouth. It's spaghetti. Am I taking song requests after the set list? Sure. Alright, never mind. I'm not doing that anymore. You've changed my mind. Yes, it's my spaghetti. I'm spaghettiing everywhere. This is what happens when I'm trying to sing in other languages. It's so hard. Okay. But they're nice songs, so it's like I want to sing them because I like them, but my mouth doesn't let me. So, anyways, here's another Korean song. yeah. The song is called Song Request, and it was a song request. And it also has a rap part that I'm not doing. Okay. tell me why you're so good. I don't know. I'm like fine. I'm crying in the club right now. It do be like that. Yeah, so thank you, Allison, for that song request. Ahaha, because it's called song request, so thanks. The next song is also requested by Allison, like, who would have thought? Oh my gosh. So, I know I just shit on people who cover raps, but like half this song is rapping. Like, it's all rapping. So, I had to learn like at least a little bit, or else it's kind of weird, right? So, tasteful acoustic rap. Yeah, and like the first part is like more melodic, so I just did my best, you know? Yeah. Also, I actually ordered like the set from like least difficult to like most difficult because I realized that like singing this song is like extremely tiring, and like not even just because like it's a hard song or anything, it's just like I feel like K-pop group songs were made for groups, therefore like multiple people to sing it. Like I noticed that with Dinga Dinga too, like I was like, oh shit, like I'm just like out of breath and tired. It's just like, I don't know if these songs are meant to be sung by one person. So, yeah. OMG, sorry. Oh no, you don't have to be sorry. I'm just lame and I like complaining or giving myself an excuse to sound bad. okay. Okay. Oh, hydration. Yes. Water. I won't stand for this self-deprecation. Well, I mean, it's like my personality, so I'm gonna have to deal with it. Okay. Praying to the BTS gods.
달 수 있을 텐데 눈꽃이 떨어져요 더 조금씩 멀어져요 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 얼마나 기다려야 더 명밤을 떠세워야 널 보게 될까 널 보게 될까 만나게 될까 만나게 될까 중겨울 그때 지나 다시 봄 날이 올 때까지 커피일 때까지 그곳에 좀 더 머물러줘 머물러줘 시리 널 불어내본다 연기처럼 하얀 연기처럼 말 없는 지운다 해도 사실 난 아직 널 보내지 못하는데 눈꽃이 떨어져요 더 조금씩 멀어져요 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 아침은 다시 올 거야 어떤 어둠도 어떤 계절도 영원할 순 없으니까 이 겨울도 끝이 나요 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 보고 싶다 보고 싶다
Boy. Oh boy. Wow. Is this what BTS feels like? So many hearts. Yeah. You know, honestly, lung strength OP. Honestly, I don't know how I like karaoke for like 3 hours straight, but then I can't like perform for like an hour. I don't understand. I don't know how that works. Alcohol. That's very true. Maybe next time I should help myself out and get me some of that, you know? Okay. Oh, last song. We made it. Oh, honestly, oh, I don't even know if I want to do this song. Sponsor alcohol. You know, like the is that like coffee site? It's like donate money for coffee or like buy me a coffee or whatever. I should do that, but for alcoholic beverages. Okay. Oh my god. I don't know. What if I want to do this next song? I don't want to ruin it. Okay, no. I literally made the set list myself. I'm not being forced to do this. This isn't even a song request. I'm gonna follow through. Okay. Oh, yay. Okay. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna water break. More water. Okay. Jiayou. Yeah. I wish I could just jiayou and recover my voice. Okay. Let's just do it. Get this over with, and then people can request Panda if they really, really want.
Oh.
Bro, I don't know what came over me. I was not planning on hitting those. Like, I was gonna use head voice. Okay. I don't know why I did that. Because I was like, I don't need my voice anymore. I'm gonna just do it. Yeah. Did I hit it though? Okay. It's okay. I will remain positive. I did it. Totally. I did it. Okay. Oh, let me check off the last song. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, that was it in the set. I would like to remind everyone that you can request songs. It should be linked in my channel somewhere, along with a tipping link, I believe. But yeah, I suggest requesting as early as possible if you want it to be considered for the next stream, because I do take some time to like listen to the songs and learn them. And like I said, my melody recognition, melody memorization, whatever that thing is not that good. So it take a while to learn. But yes, that's it. Edited 1 hour and 30 minutes-ish. Okay, not bad. Yeah, I mean, I can stick around and do requests if people want me to do them, but again, I'd have to know the song to do it right now. But I'm down to do it. If you want to hear like covers that I've done before, that's probably a good like go-to. Jian Kick Encore. Nom, 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 nom. You want to hear Palace again? I mean, I can. Wait. Did you not mean to type kek? Because I thought you were just memeing. Oh, with reverb this time. Haha. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let me look for this. reverb was beautiful too. Thank you. Honestly, some people don't like the reverb, but I need it because I'm insecure. I can do it again. I have to look at the chords though. Alright, there's no way I've forgotten the song now, right? Like, I just did it. Oh wait, but what key? Okay, well, prepare to be that again. Oh! Key No Granis Valentine. I can probably do that? Oh yeah! Next week is Valentine's Day. Next Sunday? And I played a bunch of sad songs. I played a song that's called I Don't Love You a week before Valentine's Day. Aren't y'all in the mood now? Okay. I think I did, okay. First up, Palace. My head is filled with ruins, most of them are built with you, and now the dust no longer moves. Don't disturb the ghost of you. They are empty. They are worn. Tell me what we built this for. On my way to something more. You're the one I can't ignore. Never a waste of time. Yeah, I know just what you're saying, and I regret ever complaining about this heart and all its breaking. It was beauty we were making. And I know we'll both move on, and you'll forgive what I did wrong, and they will love the better you, but I still long the ghost of you. Gonna end it here. Okay. Okay. I guess I should record like an actual cover of that song since you like it so much. And I can make it be nice to. Valentine. Chords? How does song go again? How does she play it? I think I did this song for like a high school talent show or something. And I think that was like the first time I'd ever performed. So, song is special. Let me make sure I can do this. Love, it's a special day. We should celebrate and appreciate that you and me found something pretty neat. And I know some say this day, wait, what? Is arbitrary. It's a good excuse to put our love to use, baby. I know what to do, baby. I will love you. I love you. I love you. Love. I don't need those things. I don't need no ring. I don't need anything. But you with me, 'cause in your company I feel happy, oh so happy and comfy. But it's a good excuse to put our love to use, baby. I know what to do, baby. Oh, yeah. So won't you be my honeybee, giving me kisses all the time? Be my Valentine. So won't you be my honeybee, giving me sweet kisses all the time? Be mine, be my. I'd want you to sing for my wedding. Oh, as long as I can have like music in front of me, and as long as it's in English. JK, I would learn a different language song for you for your wedding. Actually, like my proudest moment is someone like messaged me on YouTube and asked if they could use like one of my covers for their wedding. So, I mean, I wasn't there, but my song was, my voice was. I like almost wanted to be like, could you send me a video? But that seems kind of creepy. Some stranger's wedding, and I just have a video of it. Money, please. I should have said, maybe for some money. Humble roots. Money, money, money. I want money, money. Okay. Okay. Blood, sweat, and tears. I mean, I can at least do that first part. Oh, that's not right. What? BTS, obviously. I'm not looking for Blood, Sweat, and Tears, the musical group that I did not even know existed. Acoustic chords? Can I at least do the first part, probably? What's good? A bit on the mud. Reverb, save me. Okay. A bit on the mud. What? Why would they make... Alright. Pause. I need to adjust this. This is not okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, okay. The last chumor da kajoka ka na bitan na mor pe chakun sumor da kajoka ka that's it. No, that's all you get. Amazing. Oh. Guys, I've honestly thought about, what if instead of playing the guitar, because it's very tiring and it takes a lot of concentration, what if I just like got some karaoke instrumentals and just transpose them? But I'm trying to figure out my like audio situation on Twitch, because for the past like two times I did this, the audio has been messed up, and I think that's my fault, actually. So I don't think it's like a copyright issue. But if I can't figure it out this time, if it doesn't work this time, then I'm probably just gonna be like, fuck it. Like, I'm just gonna use some instrumentals. And if YouTube wants to take my video down, ooh, that's fine, I guess, you know? Yeah, okay. Any other requests? I will probably do like one or two if anyone has one, but otherwise, might call it a night. Wait, did I have this on? Okay. I've just been talking with some reverb. Do 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 Listen. I don't want to get canceled. Because I do want to put this on YouTube. And I want it to stay up. And, stuff. But you know what? I'm gonna say it. Unpopular opinion. I don't like Blackpink. I don't like their songs. They're just not really for me. And I feel like you honestly could tell that by the songs that I do cover, it's like they're on opposite sides of the spectrum. So, I mean, I've said it before, but not like recorded. not immortalized in video. Not with my face attached to the statement. Yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait for the blinks to get me. But, oh man, here you go. Hit you with that do 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 do. Literally, like, anyone could cover that song. Okay. Like, the instrumental's doing more work than they are. I'm sorry. Not an instrumental not even good. Okay. Anyways, any other requests? Any song by Sabrina Claudio? I don't know the song. Is that okay? So someone actually requested driver's license. So it's there. It's gonna happen eventually. Don't you want me to like be prepared for it? Ludia, I don't know her. I'm sorry. Oh, don't cancel me. I'm sorry. I mean, if you request it, I will look at it and listen to it and probably learn it. So, canceled. Okay. Sad. Oh yeah, Allison hasn't used her mod privileges this whole time. I bet she's itching. She's itching to ban someone. Humps isn't even here. Implying you would do it. You would do it if you could. Okay, well, any song requests you want me to do for the next stream, go ahead and put it in the form. I Like You by Nikki. Oh, fuck. I used to know the song. I knew the song at some point. I just... hold on. Let me... Oh man, I don't know if I know it well enough. What if I just sing along to it? Oh, actually, there's like a link in on my channel. So I think if you just like scroll down, there should be a little box for song requests, and it'll lead you to a Google form, and or that, yeah. Or just send that. Yeah. Thanks, Allison. Okay, yeah, request that one, because I, like, know it, but I guess I don't know it well enough to know the melodies. So, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry, I've failed you guys. I don't listen to a lot of music these days, so... But yes, I will try for next time. Okay, I'm gonna call it because I obviously don't know any songs and don't want to cover Blackpink, so... Until next time, which will probably be like next month, I'm probably just gonna make it like a monthly thing, so... Yeah, thanks for tuning in, everyone. Oh, no, thank you for listening. I'm just doing it for fun. I'm honored that anyone is even listening. Shout out to Feet, because he or she is still here. And, I don't know why, like, yeah. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. Tenpai, that's a new one. No problem, guys. Okay. I never know how to end this. Bye, everyone. Just leave. Bye.